going to be a vote next month on a nationwide TikTok ban. Does the White House still have security concerns about the app, and do you have a different stance on that?
Look, our positions has not changed on TikTok. I'm not going to get into any specifics. As you know, it's under review by the committee, so we're just not going to get into details on that.